Won't you please set your hearts on fire with us tonight?